And welcome to Vloguary. My name is Christy Bovey, and do I have a little nervous tick? I've been cooped up in my house for 2 solid days, thanks to a very slow-moving snowstorm that has closed school for the past couple of days, which is saying a lot, and school is delayed 2 hours tomorrow. So we have tried to kind of keep up with our driveway, not very well, not at all today because of the blowing snow. It was kind of like, what's the point? It just kept coming down. So tomorrow morning we have a big mess to clean up, but the snow is going to be beautiful once the sun comes out again. It's been 2 solid days of just whiteout blizzard conditions. So I hope things are better in your neck of the woods. Thank you so much for all your sweet comments for my silliness yesterday. I really appreciate it. And no, I will not be singing parodies for the entire 29 days of Vloguary. That was such a temptation though, because I love writing parodies. It's one of my favorite things to do. And the thought of writing 29 of them sounded really fun. But I know myself and I know my schedule. I know it would be too much to take on. Even though, oh, it's so tempting. So thanks for all your sweet comments. And thank you for those of you who checked on me the past few weeks. I just this past couple of days uploaded, finally, the final few videos to the 90 Day to Life Change Challenge that I completed the first week of January or so. And boy, did that go out with a whimper, right? There was really not a good closure or ending to it. So I'm back to try and kind of redeem myself, to tell you everything's going good. Had a little bit of a hiccup there health-wise, but I'm doing great. And so I've missed you. I've missed having our dialogue and just being able to remind you how very much you are loved today. Happy Groundhog Day. See you tomorrow.